The Ethics Committee of the Board of Directors of the African Development Bank declared the president of the bank, Akinwumi Adesina, innocent of corruption allegations raised by some whistleblowers within the bank. The committee, headed by Takuji Yano, the institution's Japan executive director, described the 16 count allegations against bank president, who is seeking another 5-year term, as spurious and unfounded. On completion of the preliminary review of all the allegations in the petition, the committee, in its report to the chairman, Board of Governors, dismissed them, having established they were not based on any objective and solid facts. The committee also released a fully signed press statement to state their findings. The committee drew their attention to Article 4 of Resolution Number B/B/2008-11, which vests in the chairman of the board the sole prerogative to act in consultation with other members to finally determine whether or not a reasonable basis exists to pursue the allegations against Akinwumi Adesina further.